this guy. Alright, well, now we know how he feels. Fucking guy. This guy, what's his name? Jessen. Blood all over him? It's for the news. You're gonna be on the news. That's why. Because it's my job. That's why.
How you doing tonight, Mr. G?
I'm alright. How are you doing?
Chilling.
For sure.
Hey, careful, guys. You mind going around?
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, thank you very much.
No problem.
You're good to go if you need to go.
But yeah, I just want to let you know that.
Thanks, man.
I know there's good guys out there. I'm not trying to be biased or anything. I'm just trying to put this stuff out there. So, I don't want any problems.
It makes your city look bad.
I'm making it look bad?
The city. Like, your county or whatever, it makes it look bad, right?
Why? Why does the city look bad?
I don't know.
I think the response was pretty good, pretty fast.
Thank you.
So I don't understand why that would look bad. I'm not trying to be confrontational with you. I'm just, this is my job, man.
Have you ever thought, like, eventually you'll become, like, what they call a stringer? Is that kind of the
point? I don't know if that's a term. I've looked into it a little bit, but I want to do this.
Some of those dudes have, like, Dodge Chargers, and they run around, and, like, they actually...
Yeah.
It's like a full-time job.
I'd like to bring my bike out next time, use the bike, be a little more mobile. What happened? Can you disclose anything, or?
Got a call that a guy had an injury and didn't show up and treat the injury. We just have medics treat the injury.
Okay, for sure.
Yeah, that's about the max of the details I know.
Gotcha. And hopefully I can educate some of the public too, like I'm not trying to, you know.
I don't know how to do this.
Do anything bad.
Yeah, you hang out a reporter long enough, I would imagine at some point, I don't know, but at some point you might catch a subpoena.
Find something. Oh.
Got an angle on something and the courts want to see it.
Oh, for sure.
Might.
We're good?
Oh. Good luck, man. Say night.
Hey, thank you.
You okay down there? You be alright?
What up?
Hey, do you want us to hang out with you guys until you get a ride?
You know what?
I'm just going to call right now.
No, you're going
to buy it.
Yeah, I did because I don't want.
I'll
say hi
until
you're
ready.
And I'm not
here. Cool. I'm getting a fucking girl snap. Hold on. Look how pretty she is.
Jessen, dude.
Dude, why do you gotta record that shit, man? No, why? No.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much.
All right, get home safe.
San Luis Obispo PB Police Department is amazing.
Hey.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you. Have a good night.